Jessica, it's Dad. And guess what? I am walking into work today because I am traveling in Newark, New Jersey. I love you, and this video is for you. So Jessica, it's important to remember that when you travel, always be ready to go with the flow. Say that, go with the flow. Be ready for unexpected events. So unexpected things happened right off the bat. One of Daddy's flights got canceled. We couldn't get where he was going. And then we had to rearrange that a few times, go with the flow, get a flight that would get him there, even change different airports. But he got where he was going. And then Daddy had to go with the flow when his boss said, hey, why don't you just stay here rather than go to another place? That's gonna be easier. So I changed hotels, and now I'm going in and walking to work. Walking into a new building. So lots of things happen, and you just go with the flow. You may not always know the schedule. Schedules change. You just go with it when you travel. Makes it a lot easier, and hopefully a lot less stressful. But you know Daddy, he likes to do everything right on time. Perfect, planned out. Sometimes that doesn't always happen. Ooh, going with the flow. There is the Johnson & Johnson building, the big white one. That's the headquarters of where Daddy works. You'd think Daddy works at DePue or DePue Synthes, but the real title is DePue Synthes, a company of Johnson & Johnson. Can you see that? Joint Reconstruction, a company of Johnson & Johnson in red. Woohoo!
Now, for what Dad came here to do over these next 2 days after the conference. Time to get to work.
See the little guy? We're gonna make him run. Run, 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 run! Go, 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 go! Run, run! Oh, look at that! It's running! That data step is running! That data step is tired. And the other thing Dad gets to do is go to big conferences. Here's the conference room. Looks exciting. It's pretty fun, actually. Unexpected things you find that remind you of home when you're traveling. Baby wipes! And also, tomatoes on mozzarella slices that remind you of mommy and her great cooking. There's nothing to remind you like home except the South Bend Chocolate Company. Chocolate near home when you're shopping for your lovely ladies. Daddy loves you. Look, Daddy's Mickey. And there's all Minnie's. And they're saying, I love you. Let's eat. Oh, fancy. Have a seat. Ooh, right by the riverside. Uh-huh. Fancy. Daddy's flight is overbooked. Do you think Daddy will get in? Will Daddy get home? Will he be delayed? Stay tuned to find out.
Adventure is out there, it's heading our way. So grab your scarf and goggles, let's fly.